KCRA 3 News at 6 starts right now.
We begin tonight as Northern California families will have to do without one holiday tradition this year. Air quality officials have ordered a burn ban for this night before Christmas. Well, the ban on burning wood is in effect tonight from Sacramento to Modesto and into the Bay Area as well.
However, not everyone plans to obey those rules, and you will likely see smoke coming from at least some chimneys. KCRA 3's David Bienick is live for us in Sacramento. So what happens if they get caught, David?
Well, they face a potential fine. The air officials would like the chimneys to stay just like this one, cold, dark, and smokeless. They've already announced another wood burning ban for tomorrow, Christmas Day, and that will be the 17th so far this season.
At this firewood business off Jackson Highway, the logs are stacked high, but sales are low.
Maybe like 10-20% less than last year.
The manager here says Christmas Eve is normally one of his busiest days, but warm weather combined with a ban on burning wood have chopped off a big part of his business.
Last year by this time we have over 40 customers and we have only like I think 6-7 this morning.
With no recent storms to stir the atmosphere, officials say the air is filled with high levels of tiny particles of soot, enough to be unhealthy for certain people.
We respond to complaints.
Like the rest of the season, air quality officials are counting on people reporting smoke coming from their neighbors' chimneys. And they say even on Christmas Eve, inspectors will be out checking those reports.
Right now we have a stage 2 no burn in effect, which means all burning is illegal, and we do have enforcement staff out.
If you are caught burning tonight, no one's going to come knocking on your door. Instead, the inspector will take a picture of your chimney and send you a ticket in the mail.
Gas-burning fireplaces are still okay, and videos on YouTube contain hours of log-burning excitement. This one has more than 2 million views. Still, for some people, nothing but wood will do, and they plan to keep the Christmas hearth burning despite the ban.
I'll say I respect that, but I'll probably make an exception.
Now, since the start of November, the air quality officials have handed out 67 of those violations. The people who get them get a $50 fine, or they can take a course about smoke awareness. Live in Sacramento, David Bienick, KCRA 3 News.
David, we hear about a wood-burning ban. People may be wondering, can they get around this with a Duraflame or one of the more artificial-type products?
No. Anything that's going to burn, with the exception of those gas fireplaces, is illegal at this point. No exceptions.
All right. Well, come down safely. We appreciate the perspective tonight.